don't know. Right now, Splash Boy is live inside Crystal Palace. Get me? It's early business. Don't know if you can see that on the berry. If you see, it's 8:34 a.m. Get me? It's not p.m., it's a.m. We wake up early to do this shit, you get me?
Sunday morning shit as well.
Get me? Sunday morning. Marshall McFly, Max Browse, E-Golly, Jet Ski, Jack Frost. We're just here right now doing the playing in the wind videos, freezing. As you can see, it's been snowing and shit as well. Look at the fucking landscape, you get me?
I said the landscape. I said the landscape.
But yeah, fucking catch us on the other side, yeah? No, 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 no.
Even with these dark shades on, I see haters. Call this the Halloween trilogy, 'cause I go in like there was three Jasons. It's a one horse race and I be favorite, so you niggas might as well not be racist.
Outro, man, we match outro, let's be normal.
He's flying up, he's flying.
He's about to fly up, keep it rolling, yeah?
What is this?
You're such a dickhead, bruh! One more, right? Like, it's hiding, you think?
Oh, man, I'm afraid I'm gonna
laugh. You have to catch my jump, bro.
Jump, bro.
Hey, fam, I got it. Move, it's cool.
Bro, you're meant to be on Flying Aura, man.
Come on, bros, with this. Flying Aura, suckers! Hey, fam, I can't even do that, you know? Just go, bro.
Niggas want men to catch men and shit. You're some homo shit, man.
I ain't jumping that, bro.
No!
Niggas are romantic, bro. Niggas say jumping for arms.
Niggas say catch me and shit. Jump, bro.
Yeah.
Look at the surface head, bro.
Oh, shit. Hey.
Hear what I'm saying, though? You know I'm the original Bruce Willis though. Watch my jump though.
This guy, he's a stunt man.
Don't watch the buckle.
Scared.
You know, I've done it like a G though. No stunting. Just don't catch the landing. Fuck the landing. Bruce Willis out here, nothing
but die. Oh, that jet ski.
Oh, coward.
Come on, man, you're Mr. Snowman. You're trying to do it all smooth, alright?
Trust me, upload my thing, I'm Bruce Willis now, it's official. Vin Diesel, fuck it. I'm just an action hero. Film me. Trust me. You know.
Man, my hands have never been this cold in my life, fam. On the real, I swear I can't feel my hands.
Splash boys, we just finished. I can't feel my face right now.
I'm a stuntman now, man.
It's fucking cold. I don't even know how much degrees it is right now, but my shit's cold, you get me? My shit's real cold, right?
Pause.
I can't feel my face, you get me? Just finished a Jack Frost playing in the wind video.
Yeah.
You get me? Tuesday, if this comes out before Tuesday, next week Tuesday, 22nd, yeah, Splash Girls calendar launch is going to be out. Make sure you get your skin down there. Turn on the details. Stanza, innit?
Maxwell Mayer. Shaftesbury Avenue. Come and vote for Max Browse. He's performing live. Pick up a calendar. They make the perfect Christmas present. Ladies, your boyfriend, your dad, your fucking uncle, your cousin, whoever, make sure you get him one. I tell the ladies, your boyfriend's locked up. Send him one. He knows what to do.
Big up Jay as well, because we need to come up with a splash jumper still.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, especially now. Fucking hell, it's chapping.
That's what I'm saying.
Innit? Yeah, no, definitely. We're sold out at the moment.
You get me? When we go to the factory,
yeah, man.
Get the rest of the batches, sort man out. You get me?
Where can people get them from?
for people right. that want to know.
Hit right unofficial now. Splash clothing yeah. group on, yeah, Facebook, on Facebook right now.
Everyone's
official,
on Facebook.
Yeah, everyone's on Facebook. Official Splash Clothing, that's the group you want to be looking for.
So just put in a search engine for
just official that in Splash. Search. If not, fucking youtube.com/splashtelevision. Any updates will be posted on there. You know the YouTube channel.
Not to forget, twitter.com/splash_ boys with a Z, you get me?
Catch everyone.
Just hit them up, just tweet at them, you get me?
Yeah, tweet at them.
And I'll make sure they get that to you.
Like, one way or the other, you'll hear about it. You get me?
All over the net, all over the streets, that's how it is.
Right, New Year soon dropped. We're about to launch the new website, newwayevent.co.uk. Yeah. We got that URL already,
but
just
that
getting that website.
Still. Real talk, that
was that what
changing.
Man was saying, yeah?
Okay, so what's that about? For people that don't know.
Right, New Wave End, it's the company, Splash is the brand. New Wave is the company, so right now we're still sitting around the boss's table having the meetings, exactly. trying to make sure everything's sorted for January, so that it's a productive year. I mean, a lot of people say, oh, 2010's my year. A lot of people complain about other people saying 2010's their year. Splash boys, we don't say nothing.
We just see how it goes, you know?
And you see how it goes, yeah?
Make sure you look out for it as well. You can't forget this. Max for Mayor, the mixtape, just dropped last week. It's out now.
Hosted by Dice, Hot S.
You can download that. It's free. You get me?
We're giving
music out for free right now. You get me?
I'm starting a campaign still. I told you it's an old tenting. We're starting that campaign to try and get me in the hot seat.
Yeah, man.
Running this London, Croydon borough. The city's get a mess me. Right now. We're trying to spice it up. So, you know.
I'll tell my Twitter crew that know Max Vermeer, that's the trending topic right now. So if you know what I'm talking about, then you know. If you don't know, forget you. But if you know Max Vermeer, that's the topic. Click on that, all the updates. It's out now,
my team. Done
download that shit, bruv. It's the fucking best CD that came out this year, bruv.
Hey, hold on.
Can I just quickly ask something? For those that don't know about you, because you know that you have these odd people that don't know about you. You lot just basically just generalize what you lot do. Like, if it's rapping,
go on.
Basically, we're organisation. That's what it is. We are some guys that's doing some very organised business. We do entertainment, so all areas of entertainment. People know us as the Splash Boys from doing the raves. We do the rave scene. But people who know us on a music level as well know that individually we're all artists, so we're putting out music. We got the clothing range. We got the Splash Girls, who are the models, who are like promoting our clothing range, but we're also taking them to higher levels and stuff. Yeah. So right now we're hitting them from all angles. Yeah. Not to forget the radio show. We got a radio show as well, where we showcase our DJ, and he's playing all of our music, as well as like hot and current popular music. Like right now he's playing that. That's on playvibes.com.
Then Splash Television.
Splash Television is a YouTube channel because we do things like, we do filming as well, so like when my guys went out to Ayanapa, they filmed out in Ayanapa. But like that. I said, it's all levels of entertainment. We're firing on all cylinders right now.
Yeah.
Like, so basically we're just looking for a whole game takeover.
Yeah.
It's not, you know what, I'm gonna refrain from using that word takeover, because really it's just, you just buy into it if you like it, you get me? We got something for everybody, just buy into it if you like it. If you don't, then you know what we say, innit?
Nah, you know how we come already. But first and foremost, the people that know me for the rap, know me for the grime, the music, the whatever you want to call
music,
it.
The music is the hype. So, real talk.
So to be honest, it all stems out from music, but I'm an entrepreneur. I'm trying to get rich off of everything.
You get me? A lot of these niggas like would just do music and think that's it. You get me? But we're trying to.
And that's cool.
It's cool for them. This is
that's
new wave conglomerate we're talking about here.
Yeah,
new wave conglomerate.
Cool. A lot of you niggas don't even know what that means.
What the hell? It weren't meant for everybody. Big up Heartbreak Chase and big up Sir Soups, because they're not around, but they're always around, but they're not around.
Shouts to Lou, shouts to Apes,
Splashman,
Splashly.
Of course.
Shouts to Off the Boss, man.
Off the Boss, my guy.
So for a while,
you're going to set them up.
Set them up.